Okay, and the new one started. What's that? Oh, that's just a road sign.
Do you want to do Dark Matter Disguise Conflict Site? Is that one at the end of the bridge in San Francisco?
Oh, yeah. Because I have failed that one on my own a few times. Whoa! This growth is like moving. It's like fluctuating and shit.
Electrical shot converter. Why do I always get shotgun mods?
You can give the shotgun mods to me because I currently have a shotgun.
Well, if you want them.
I can try. If they don't work, then I can just scrap them, I guess.
Or give them to Nox, if he wants them.
Oh, okay. If Nox really wants them, then hold on to them, I guess.
Yeah, I was saving them for him, but I didn't realize you'd want them either.
No. I'm just experimenting with different things, so better keep them for Nox then.
Thank you.
You're really filling up my inventory. Oh, your shield only has one armor thing now.
Yeah. Okay, but this one is repaired. Yeah, the other loadout has two layer shields.
Okay. Shall we head?
Drive time.
Mm-hmm. Is this,
or do you want me to just go there and then...
Is this just is this double car or...?
Yeah.
Ah, okay. Whoop! I'm in.
You may regret that decision.
No. There's always something going on over there. Especially over there. Nope, hill. Oh, it's a nice landscape.
Yep.
Looks like he could use our help. These are quite obviously deliberate.
Indeed.
Their mission was to destroy several generators which powered Dark Matter's targeting systems. Let's sync up with Grant's men and get that targeting system offline. I've updated their last known locations.
Oopsie! I'm already fumbling. Yeah, I thought it was a different Dark Matter thing, but this one I haven't even done. Wait before kill everybody first, and then wait with the thingies, or how do you want to do it?
I don't know. Just kill shit, I suppose. We'll figure it out as we go.
Okay.
I guess we gotta, like, find these guys.
Mm-hmm.
So. Let's collect some doodad. Get inside. guessing there's a stairway or something up.
Like this one here? In the middle?
Something like that one. Possibly. It may vaguely resemble that.
Whoa.
We have them here. Leave no survivors.
Oh, that's the friendly one. Okay.
Yeah, I did that too.
Enemy! Yeah. Kill them all! Oh. Why no taking damage?
Hey, I need help!
Okay, so now we need to find more guys like that.
Yeah. I don't think we can get in this way.
Let's see.
And we can't use teleporters. I guess we just go around till we find a hole. Oh, it's a wall. I thought it was a building.
Engaging the enemy.
Pinata! Oh shit. Stuck.
Fast trap.
I already got out.
No, these guys let you in, that's what it is.
Where did they come from?
Oh, okay.
Cover me! I got one in my sight!
I can go behind the shield, okay.
I'm over here.
Handy shields work one way.
Like
There's a guy up there I need to talk to.
Okay, just a second, do that.
How did we get up there?
Okay.
I guess it must be back inside.
Looks that way. The interior arena seems mostly... Oh, what's this? Stasis? Here. Seems mostly like the other place where we were too. Did you find it?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I was just having a look around, that's all.
Okay.
I wanted to see what was out the other way.
Establish contact.
I've located the three generators that power the targeting system. Let's shut them down and clear this place out. Marking the first destination.
Okay, what? This one? Oh, that's just a...
Yeah, we gotta back up this. Follow these guys, basically.
Okay. I expected more resistance than this. Something doesn't seem right here. Stay on your toes.
It's a bacon tree. You. Stop that.
Handy.
Look out, it's an ambush! Ah, it wasn't the bacon tree.
What a surprise! Whoopsie! Oh shit, sorry. I get it, but I think it's a good practice to at least pretend that friendly fire is a thing.
Friendly fire is.
you're on friendly fire. Okay, I will just follow you. So these guys basically unlock the next point for us.
I guess so.
Okay, also I see ammo box here.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's my little friend.
He's on fire. Now he's in the water. Which direction? Ooh, moon! Moon is pretty! Damn it! Ah! Shit! I fell off the cliff!
Fast travel.
Yep. Ah! Whoops!
You mind taking care of this robot thing?
Yep.
I switch guns.
Herbert! Whoops! At least I'm not falling into the hole.
Let me just kill this.
Yeah, I got it already.
Don't stop moving us. Thank you for being dead.
Robot is still up.
I got you.
Thank you. Thing is, I'm out of. You know what? Hang on for a second. I will change loadout.
Kill that little robot.
Okay, I'm good. Ha ha ha! This guy just kicked the robot.
He kicked his shiny metal ass.
This looks official. May I?
Go ahead. Just don't touch the wrong thing, you'll kill us all.
Brace yourself. This one will take a little longer to complete.
Oh, come get some!
Get some, get some. Former orderly queue. Crouching right behind the robot. Ah! Oh, these are not friendlies. Okay, now I get it. It's like, why are our guys shooting at me? But these are not our guys. Just a second, I will try to get farther away from there.
Ow. I'm running away. Sorry.
Okay, yeah, fair enough. I will teleport you now.
That's not a bad idea, actually.
I almost didn't think of it. Thank you. Ah!
Well,
okay, this was... Sorry. I'm helping!
Yeah,
the history books. Excellent. I'm not sure how you do it, but you just don't quit.
We're not done yet.
Woohoo! Yay, we win. Yeah. Well, we came first and second.
Impressive!
We are definitely improving.
900, whoa. Okay.
Mm-hmm. What? Who? 900 what?
950. My rank. It was 600 before.
Ooh, very nice. We should move into this place instead of Arcology.
Yep.
This is way cooler looking.
And has a view and shit.
And comes with cool vehicles.
Ah, the ones that hover up here, these are basically like... Are these turrets or are these like actually fly thingies?
I think they were like aircraft that are docked.
Hmm.
Or possibly drones, judging by the size of them.
Mm-hmm.
Doesn't seem to be much room for a person in them. But I wasn't talking about those.
Ah.
I'm talking about this over here. Down there. They just look cool.
Yep. It looks like one of those water fleas or whatever they're called in English. The ones that run on
water.
The water
strider?
Hmm?
Water strider?
Probably.
Four legs and the legs like
yep, and
usurps tension to stay
yep,
afloat.
Yep, 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 those exactly. Oh, I'm stuck in the thingy.
I really like the wheels.
Yep.
Maybe someday I'll build a set. Just as like a little fun project. Make a little RC car or something with that kind of wheel. It shouldn't be that difficult. Vehicle.
There can be many things can be said about this game, but I really like what they have done with the place, like the sort of all the growths and building designs and all that kind of shit.
Mm.
Like I get it, it's quite generic sci-fi, but
apparently you can't have a vehicle in here.
Oh!
Try and spawn one, like right here. Won't let you.
Can't?
Yeah, here? You gotta come out onto the road to spawn a vehicle.
Time to
but if you drive it back in, it just explodes.
Let me try this. Whoop! Went into pieces and everything. Huh, now I can't spawn one here either. Damn.
Vehicle timer.
Okay. Ah, okay. So if it's completely destroyed, then you can spawn one right away, or is the timer on all the time?
If it gets destroyed, there's a timer.
Seems kind of short, the Bay Bridge.
It's not as fun coming back as it is going there.
Yeah. those are obviously just one way. Hello, what do we have here?
Targets.
But now my rank is only 666.
Ah, you're the devil. I think you might have been temporarily given a higher rank.
Ah, could be.
You know, just because you were doing conflict types and you're a higher rank.
I was like, what?
Before it despawns.
Yep.
Well, that's right, you gotta do these lights.
Yep. How many are there? Two? Yeah.
Three,
two.
Eh?
Is there a bird? No.
That's yep. Right, we are amazing!
Oh, there's another ammo box right here.
Convenient.
Next to this not at all unconspicuous pipe. Oh, this pipe is not functioning.
It's not a pipe. It's a cylinder with a cone cut out of it.
Ooh, I want to spawn a vehicle up there. Although this reminds me that I have probably tried getting up here before and it didn't exactly work right away. Maybe it did. Ah, I have tried getting up here with vehicle.
Yee-hee! Hey! Ooh, that one is fun.
Wait, let me repeat.
Time
to go. Woo!
I was going to help you, but I see it well in hand.
I was all practical and shit. Oh, steam charge. Nice. I will take this ammo.
Yeah, I cleared the mushroom. Landed on the building.
Oh yeah, mushroom, mushroom. Yes.
Yeah.
Whee! And now to the water. Okay. This was a little bit epic.
Rank up roller, speed plus 4%.
Uh-huh.
I approve. Yay!
He's very satisfying, yeah?
Yeah.
I wonder if a bunch of the elements from this terrain could be placed into a different game on a smaller map or smaller levels and a more thorough, a game where you can interact with the nature and shit more thoroughly. Wouldn't that be fun?
No. Oh, I fell. Overshot by just a little bit.
Oh, apparently I collected some doodad from somewhere. And there's a bad guy following you. Although I think he now spawned into the rock.
Yeah, it's these guys from the conflict site. Or not conflict, but instance or whatever you call them.
Incursion?
No, I forget what.
Ah, the sort of like permanent afflicted.
Yeah, that thing. Whatever it's called.
Oh, I think I actually got one of them. I don't know. Still running.
No, you got him.
Whoa, they spit. Ew. They spit some infectious goop on you, which does some, it has some sort of temporary effect. I don't know if it damages you outright or if it erodes armor or something. Wait, how did I get here? I was turning around. Come on. Oh great. There's more of them. I'm trying to go Carmageddon here. Haha! Yeah, some of them vomit on you. Nope, I don't. What? Where did I go now?
I have a cure for that. How can you speak? I mean, how can you vomit here?
What's happening? Why am I being thrown around the screen? Oh, this monumental thingy is over here. Is there an ammo box? Monies. Oh, more monies here. Yoink.
Ignatius to burn.
Okay, I think I've just about had my fun.
Yeah, I just want to see what's over here quickly.
Yeah, I will film your demise? Descent?
Oh, I know what's over here. Sentry guns.
Like hostile?
And
whoa!
And the music, yes.
There's like a whole area. Ah, it's one of those. Isn't this one of the one of those that we did as well?
No, I don't think I've ever done this one.
Okay.
That's why I'm terribly dead.
Yep, I can see the blinky.
Yeah, automatic turret fire. Oh, the wreck.
Thank you.
Are we going to do this conflict site, or...?
I'm already doing it! I can't...
I was just messing with
it. Oh, I'm out of ammo, so... Let's do it, till we die! I'll see... You're there already, right? I will see how long I will be able to stay alive.
No, I'm surviving. I survived. It wasn't revived myself.
Okay.
Yeah, they all ran away.
I managed to lose my cart. Ah, never mind. And now I blew myself up. How quick.
Well done. Hi.
Hello. Still, I held out quite a bit, don't you say?
Yeah, you're not doing too bad. Most of them are dead now.
Mm-hmm.
Not all of them, but
there are hostile markers on the map.
Yeah, they might be sent. No, never mind.
I killed a lot of them, but not most of them. There's an ammo box somewhere in this building. Oh, here. No. Damn, I saw it.
There's one where I am right now. You can just fast travel. Look at your nice vantage point. point two. No.
Oops.
You need to go around, there's a ladder.
Oh. I saw a ladder and then I jumped right past it. Oh, is this a mission thing? Yeah, you have already taken care of this. There was another ammo box downstairs before, but I don't think it's there anymore. This one's down. Automatic turret.
Yeah, just gotta go past the turret. Shouldn't be too difficult. They seem to go down pretty quick.
Yeah. Ah, it was this building. No, it's the same building. Never mind. Where's the... I keep seeing... another... Oh, there.
Right in front of you. Best place to hide it.
Yeah. Yeah, that's the one that I saw before. Okay, it shows me that there's an automated turret here. This one? No, this one. Oh, okay.
Might be nice. Underneath us. Yeah. I really wonder if this is like a side mission or something.
There's an elite.
Seems so, because if the story people are giving it...
Should we do this or just like quit?
I think let's leave it now. The first objective, see how long I can survive, that one's done. So I guess we can return to it at a later date, I suppose.
I guess the answer's forever. I kind of wanted to see what was in that.
What?
The big building that... I keep jumping through the missing floorboards.
Oh.
Yeah, I just wanted to see what was in that building, that's why I went up there.
Oh, okay. Ah, that one. I want to see too.
Yeah, the shield's down now.
Ah. Somehow I just started shooting.
There's not a whole lot in here. Just a couple of guys, a teleporter, and a ramp up. Are you killing these guys?
Yeah. They shot first!
Fine.
I'm dead. Okay, I think this is as good excuse as any.
I'm
or not? Well, I still. Yeah, never mind. I already arrived myself. I thought that maybe end on a dramatic note and just stop here. But then I noticed that my self revive had replenished. Did he just kick you?
How you do it? That was of a lieutenant. They're using decoys, and the interference is preventing proper identification. I'm detecting another possible target, but I can't be sure. I'll try to compensate for the interference.
Elevator? No.
Yeah, there's nothing in there.
Ah, this is the floor that you checked before.
Mm-hmm. That wasn't him, but I've cut through the interference. Target located. Let's go kill this coward.
And on that note, we should stop.
Yep. Cliffhanger! Can you spawn vehicle here? Yes.
It's not these guys.
These are random encounters.
Yeah. Well, no, they're not random, they're just fodder.
Okay. Okay. I'm gonna select four to the fork. No, the other one. Fork. Yes. Then without drama. You're driving, or what are you doing?
Yeah, I'm just looking at stuff in the shops.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm gonna exit game now, so. It's been fun driving and shooting.
And exploding.
Yeah, and setting things on fire.
Usually myself.
What's she shooting at? Oh, she's checking her thing. Okay, recording.